Well, good morning. Beautiful morning here in California. Look at that sunshine. I'm here on the pedestrian bike bridge over Highway 101 at the very beginning of my ride. I'm going to take you along today on a 60-mile ride, training for the AIDS life cycle ride in June. This is one of my favorite bridges. It's so cool. It snakes its way across Highway 101, five lanes below. And it's just a fun way to start the ride. And, you know, anyway, so welcome to my 60-mile ALC training ride. And, God, we're at like mile one, so we better get our butts moving. Let's go. Here we are at stop number two. We're now out past Moffett Field. Let me pan over and give you a look. Moffett Field is an old Navy air base, and there's that big dirigible hangar there. They still actually launch a dirigible, a blimp from there that does tourist trips. And then these tan buildings over here are the Googleplex, the headquarters for Google, and that complex is several acres and goes back into the woods there. So now we're out on the unpaved section of the Bay Area Trail. We're going along in front of Moffett Field, then we're going to cut around and start heading down the San Jose River. This is our route. This is our mile marking, and we'll see you when we get around the Rose Garden in San Jose. Later. Now I'm here at the San Jose International Airport and the coolest parking structure ever. So, this is the American Sign Language parking garage. And my guess is this says, loading and unloading only in the red zone, unauthorized vehicles will be towed. Well, here I am at one of my two or three planned stop and snack breaks. I'm at the San Jose Rose Garden. Now, you can see it over my shoulder here, but you know, there's not much to see this time of year, but my friends Paul and Lars have several roses over there, and in springtime and summer the San Jose Rose Garden is really quite something. I'm down here along the Guadalupe River Trail in downtown San Jose, and we're at about, I'm gonna guess, the 25 mile mark, but check out the mile marker here on the video to make sure. Stopping, having some carrots, tomatoes, because they taste good, and I have power bars and all the rest of it, so before Auntie Vic starts lecturing me about not having protein on the ride, I am eating correctly. Stopping for a sec, and then we'll be back on the road. We're going to go from here, follow the river into downtown San Jose, hop up into traffic for a little while, run around Diridon Station, and get on the Los Gatos Creek Trail, and that'll take us all the way out to Los Gatos. A beautiful ride. Well, I'm stopping for lunch, turkey sandwich, banana, some protein bar, and then here I am in beautiful downtown Saratoga. I didn't stop much to video in Los Gatos because it was just very, very, very busy. So I just kept to the road, got through traffic, and pulled through Saratoga. And now I am on the Saratoga-Sunnyvale Road, heading for Sunnyvale. Then we'll turn left on Franklin, head for Foothill and home. So past the halfway mark, I think. But, you know, look over here at the mile marker. Anyway, bon appetit. Well, I'm home from 61 and a half miles, having a glass of pink stuff, and stopping. Thanks for coming along on the ride today. You've seen along the bottom of the screen during the video how you can donate to my fundraising efforts for AIDS Life Cycle 10. A member of the 10 for 10 Club, I'm raising $10,000 by June 1st. Go to my fundraising website and you can find out about the exciting $220 bill challenge. It's been fun having you along today. Have a great day.